To graph the line that passes through the points negative 4, 0, and 1, 3, we need to plot those points on our graph. So we'll go left 4 and stay on the x-axis, and then we'll go right 1 and up 3, and then we'll draw a line connecting those points.